It's time for another two-minute book talk. Hello, Falcon friends. It's your handy-dandy librarian, Mrs. Bayardo. Today's book is a young adult realistic fiction novel about politics and about waking up and standing up. In honor of Hispanic Heritage Month, Latinx Heritage Month, I want to share this very politically timely book, Running, by Natalia Sylvester. Now, in this thoughtful and humorously written novel about privacy and waking up and speaking up, Senator Anthony Ruiz is running for president. Now, throughout his successful political career, he has always had his daughter's vote. But a presidential campaign brings a whole new level of scrutiny to sheltered 15-year-old Mariana and the rest of her Cuban-American family. From a 60-minute style tour of their house to tabloids doctoring photos and inventing scandals. And as tensions rise within the Ruiz family, Mari begins to learn about the details of her father's political positions. And she realizes that her father is not the man she thought he was. But how do you find your voice when everyone's watching? When it means disagreeing with your father publicly? What do you do when your dad stops being your hero? Will Mari get a chance to confront her father? If she does, she'll have to have the courage to seize it. This is a timely book for this election year, a great book that asks some great questions about what it means to stand up for what you believe in. So once again, it is Running by Natalia Sylvester. If you want to read a book about politics in a political year, then this is your next great read. And yes, you can find this in our library when you return, but also be on the lookout for it in our Northside Sora Overdrive digital collection, as well as the San Antonio Public Library digital collection, both in ebook and audiobook version. So make sure you check that out now, curbside service available, or log on, download, and start reading. That's our two-minute book talk time for today. Tune in next time for another great reading recommendation. Bye.